Good afternoon, students. I hope you all well at home by the God's grace. Today in our online video class, we are going to learn exercise number 2.1 in chapter 2, measurements. Watch the video carefully without any distractions till the end and learn everything thoroughly without any mistakes. Let us start to learn exercise number 2.1. Question number 1. Find the missing values in the following table for the circles with radius R, diameter D and circumference C. Now let us find the answer for the first subdivision. For the first subdivision, they are given radius R is equal to 15 cm. They are asking us to find the diameter and the circumference of the circle. So by the given question, radius is equal to 15 cm. At first we are going to find the diameter. We know that the diameter is equal to twice the value of the radius. By using the value of radius in this formula, we can find the value of the diameter. That is 2 into 15 centimeter, which is equal to 30 centimeter, which is the required diameter. Now let us find the circumference of the circle by using this formula, 2 pi r units. Here the value of pi is equal to 22/7 and the radius is equal to 15 centimeter. Using these values in this formula, we can find the circumference of the circle. That is 2 into 22/7 is the value of pi into 15, which is the value of r centimeter. Dividing 15/7 is approximately 2.14. Therefore, 2 into 22 into dividing 15/7 is 2.14. By multiplying all these numbers, we get 94.28 centimeter, which is the required value of circumference. Question number 2. Diameters of different circles are given below. Find their circumference provided pi is equal to 22/7. Let us see the answer for the first subdivision. The given diameter D is equal to 70 cm and we know that the formula for finding the circumference is equal to pi into D units. Here the value of pi is equal to 22/7. By using this value 22/7 for pi and 70 cm for D, we can get the value of circumference. By simplifying 70/7, we get 10 times. By multiplying 22/10, we get 220 centimeters. Now let us see the answer for the second subdivision. The given diameter is equal to 56 centimeters and the circumference is equal to pi into D units. We know that the value of pi is equal to 22/7. And the value of D is given by 56 centimeter. By dividing 56/7, we get 8 times. By multiplying 22/8, we get 176 centimeter, which is the required circumference of the circle. Next, question number 3. Find the circumference of the circles whose radii are given below. Subdivision 1, 49 cm. By the subdivision 1, the given value of radius r is equal to 49 cm and the value of pi is equal to 22/7. And The formula for finding the circumference is equal to 2 pi r units. Using these given values in this formula, we get 2 into 22 by 7 is the value of pi and 49 is the value of r. By simplifying 49 by 7, we get 7 times. Then we get 2 into 22 into 7. By multiplying all these values, we get 308 centimeter, which is the required value of circumference. Similarly, for the subdivision 2, the given radius r is equal to 91 millimeter and the value of pi is equal to 22 by 7, we know. The circumference of the circle is equal to 2 pi r units. Using the given values in this formula, we get 2 into 22 by 7 is the value of pi and 91 is the value of r. By simplifying 91 by 7, we get 13 times. So we get 2 into 22 into 13. By multiplying all these numbers, we get 572 millimeter, which is the required circumference of the circle. Next, question number 4. The diameter of a circular wall is 4.2 meter. What is the circumference? Let us see the answer for this question. From the question, the given value of the diameter d is equal to 4.2 meter. We know that the value of pi is equal to 22 by 7 and the formula for finding the circumference c is equal to pi into d units. Using these values in this formula, we get 22 by 7 is the value of pi and 4.2 meter is the value of d. By simplifying 4.2 by 7, we get 0.6. By multiplying 22 by 0.6, we get 13.2 meter. Question number 5. The diameter of the bullock cart wheel is 1.4 meter. Find the distance covered by it in 150 rotations. From the question, the given diameter d is equal to 1.4 meter. They are asking us to find the distance covered by it in 150 rotations. Here we should know one thing, that the distance covered by the wheel in one rotation is equal to circumference of the wheel in one rotation. We know that the formula for finding the circumference of the circle is equal to pi into d units. Here, 22 by 7 is the value of pi and 1.4 meter is the value of d. By simplifying 1.4 by 7, we get 0.2 times, which is equal to 22 into 0.2 meter, which is equal to 4.4 meter. This value is the distance covered by the wheel in one rotation. To find the distance covered by the wheel in 150 rotation, we should multiply this value by 150. Therefore, the distance covered by the wheel in 150 rotations is equal to 4.4 meter into 150. By multiplying 4.4 into 150, we get 660.0 meter. It can be written as 660 meter, which is the required distance covered by the wheel in 150 rotations. Okay students, this is the time for our assignment. Do the assignment given in your classwork notebook and send the images to the class group. To get the better practice, do the answers for the questions given in your textbook frequently. With this end, we have come to conclude this session. We'll meet in the next class. Till then, stay home, stay safe, take care.